Hi, my name is Christian Nguyen, and I'm a senior research scientist on the medical sensing team at SandboxAQ. My day-to-day is really varied. Some days I'm in the lab playing with hardware or soldering some boards. Some days I'm working on data science or developing new medical models. My path to AQ was a little bit opportunistic. In undergraduate and grad school, I studied physics, but really in each place, I chose whichever branch of physics was most interesting to me at the time. So during undergrad, I was working on high energy physics, and I made the switch in grad school because I was particularly excited about some of the experiments by one of the professors. After that, I realized I didn't really want to continue to become a professor, and I found Sandbox as a great place in between academia and industry. My advice to getting into AQ is really to follow your passion. I think there are so many different fields that touch on AQ that in order to really find meaning and joy in that, you should do what you love. I stay up to date in the ever-changing world of AQ by really maintaining my social network. I talk to friends in academia and in industry about the things they're working on, the things they're excited about, and the things that they've heard in the news. Imposter syndrome is ubiquitous in graduate programs. I think what really opened my eyes to this was in the first weeks of the graduate school program, where they had a statistic like over 80% of Harvard students actually have imposter syndrome. And so if I had it too, I wasn't that special, which is great. I try to manage my imposter syndrome by trying to be empathetic and putting myself in other people's position. I know that they're feeling the same things that I am. And so by just being thoughtful and considerate, I get past it.